Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Dutch wood joint. You know, the Japanese are famous for their wood joints, so there exist many Japanese wood joints which have beautiful Japanese names. But I'm not aware of any Dutch wood joint, so I thought it's time to develop one. So here is the Dutch wood joint. And the way that this works is that we have these two linear spirals. Actually, it's a tapered linear spiral. And this one is outward tapered, so let's call it the female part. And this is the inward tapered spiral, so let's call it the male part. And the way that the Dutch wood joint works is you just put them in front of each other and you turn them like regular helical screws, and they just screw together. So, and actually with only half a turn, they're together. But the area where they connect is this whole area, which makes this wood joint really, really strong, because, and it's really like from loose to tight, it's just this turn, and they're well connected. And here they go apart again. I also made PLA plastic version of the wood joint. Here it is yellow and blue instead of birch and mahogany. But it works the same way. You can turn them apart. This one I used even finer threading, so it's multiple turns. And when you see again the female part, it's the outward tapered lineal spirals, the male part inward, and again the way they go together is you align them, which sometimes takes a bit of effort, and then they screw together in a helical fashion. And here we are, everything together, back together again. So for Japanese wood joints, they all have practical applications. For instance, you can make ancient wooden temples without needing any nails. So obviously, my question to you is, what's a practical application of the Dutch wood joint? Thank you for watching.